downtown Olympia to the state capitol building.
What do you want?
Peace!
When do you want it?
Now!
Police were complimentary about how orderly it was at first. There were some peace songs, there was one flag burning, and plenty of speeches before the group moved into the state capitol building. Organizer Pete Bomer insisted on seeing House Speaker Joe King. He met briefly with House Majority Leader Brian Ebersole to discuss an anti-war resolution. But when the door opened to let Bomer in, the floodgates opened.